My name is Ziaur Khan. I work for International Center of Insect Physiology and Ecology. The work which I started was to help control the pest for smallholder farmers. The farmers were losing most of their yield to cereal stem borers and striga weed. My vision for the future, my future work, was to have a system which not only controls the pest and weed but also improves the soil fertility. I started looking into the stem borers. I looked into the grasses because the stem borers have evolved with the grasses, and we found out that the grasses could be highly beneficial and they could control the pest, because many of these grasses were highly attractive to the stem borers, which are the major pest, but they don't allow the development of the borers. Other grasses used to repel the borers. So we thought that if we can we use these grasses to control the pest as a trap plant, and I made the farmers interested in the technology. Farmers got interested, but the major problem was, another major problem was the striga weed, which is a parasitic weed. The striga weed parasitizes the cereal plant. So we discovered a legume which is called Desmodium. Desmodium does not allow the striga weed to attach to the root of the cereal, and it also repelled the stem borer. And that's how we combined the two. Had a push-pull strategy, and this provided a very good control of both these major pests. The Desmodium also fixed nitrogen and improved the soil fertility. At this time, we have very close to 100,000 farmers which have adopted this technology in Kenya, Uganda, Tanzania, Ethiopia, Somaliland, and the technology is moving to other countries. This prize is going to mean a lot to me, because it is going to give me a new strength to continue with the work and to reach many more farmers to make them food secure.